Stadium. It's the top of the first. Leading off at first base, number 21.
Play ball. One out.
Easy pop up. No question about the out. Batting second and on the mound, number 11.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. He serves that one up. A powerful
second
line drive. Batting third in center field, number 9.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Batter made good contact there. Could easily put this runner into second. Batting fourth at shortstop, number 23.
Out. Change side.
I don't think the lights of Broadway can compare to the lights of a Little League night game. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off at second base, number 16.
Strike.
Some of these players are so good that once they get the bat, they're already in scoring position.
Strike three.
There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chuck up another K. Batting second in left field, number 7.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Ball. Two down.
Batting third in right field, number 19.
Out.
Not Chainside. Quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. It's a rule that anyone who interferes with the ball in play will be ejected. No, no, no. That rule does not apply to you players. It's the top of the second. Nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Batting sixth at second base, number 1.
Second out.
Up fly, shallow. Defense shouldn't have any trouble with this one. Batting seventh at third base, number 21. Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Strike three, came
side. Batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. Long Beach, California won the 1992 World Series, the first to have a night game, which is pretty ironic when you think that when a night game in Williamsport, Pennsylvania wraps up, it's still daylight out in Long Beach. It's the bottom of the second. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Batting fifth in center field, number 14. He crushed it. batting sixth. At third base, number zero.
Ball. Two outs.
Batting seventh and catching number nine. Batter jumps that one out to right field for the out. You know what's great about watching a game at Lomity Stadium? You can meet the players. You can walk right up and shake that star player's hand. It's the top of the third.
One out.
Batting ninth in right field, number four. We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Now batting, first baseman, number 21. This could be a marquee team. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 11. This could be a marquee team. It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. It used to be that home runs were easier to hit in Lomity Stadium, but that changed in 2006 when the fences were 20 feet to 225 feet. It's the bottom of the third.
One out.
Batting ninth at first base, number six.
Great.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Great.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 16.
Strike. Second out.
Now batting, left fielder, number 7. This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Right. Strike three.
The batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. The hill behind Lomity Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the top of the fourth.
One out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 23. That's a perfect strike. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Great. Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. My man, what a game this
ball.
Is.
Strike three.
Batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. Now batting, left fielder, number 8.
Right.
This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
Look out. Zach's out of the way just in time. That's a bloop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time. Now batting, second baseman, number one. Side, girl, potato, whatever you call it. It's always the centerpiece of the game, the baseball. It's the bottom of the fourth. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Runner is in there for the next base. They don't come any closer than that slide. Runner is safe. Now batting, pitcher number 18. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues. Right out of the park. Home run there, folks. Center fielder, number 14. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, third baseman, number 0. My man, what a game this is. Line drive, smacked into right field. Now batting, catcher number 9.
Foul ball.
This could be a marquee team. Right. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Now batting, shortstop, number 24. Batter's got the speed to make that hit work, that's for sure. Now batting, first baseman, number 6.
Oh.
Here's a good-looking young player. Nice line drive.
Fair ball.
On the line it goes. That's going to be a fair ball, partner. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 16. My man, what a game this is. That's a fine hit, and this batter could easily get on base with it. Now batting, left fielder, number 7.
Foul ball. Fair ball. Out. Change side.
It's a beautiful day for a night game, as they say. It's the top of the fifth.
Foul. Out.
Now batting, catcher number 7. Piece of it, Looks like it could be a hit. Now batting, right fielder, number 4. Good rotation on that screwball.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Fly ball to left. Now batting, first baseman, number 21. Here's a good-looking young player. Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. Back in 1999, Sports Illustrated named Romney Stadium number 16 on the list of the top 20 venues of the 20th century. It's the bottom of the fifth.
One out.
Now batting, pitcher, number 18. This could be a marquee team. Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Strike three.
Game strike three. And that's going to end the inning. You know, lights were added to Lamedy Stadium back in 1992 so that night games could be played as part of the round robin tournament. It's the top of the sixth. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Now batting, center fielder, number 9.
One down.
Left fielder will make this catch. Now batting, shortstop, number 23. Now batting, left fielder, number 8. We've got a lot of talent here today. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Two downs.
Now batting, second baseman, number 1. Here's a good-looking young player.
Steer right.
Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone. One of the hardest things to do in sports is to hit a round ball with a round bat. If you can do that well, this stadium will be very kind to players of all sizes. It's the bottom of the sixth.
Strike.
Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone. My man, what a game this is.
Cowboy. Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
One down.
Now batting, catcher number 9. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Foul. Ball. Strike three.
Now pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, shortstop, number 24.
Strike.
Out. Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. I can give you three great reasons to play baseball. June, July, and August. It's the top of the 7th. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Here's a good-looking young player. Good rotation on that screwball.
Strike three.
Now pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, catcher number 7. My man, what a game this is.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Steer right. Strike three.
Well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, right fielder number 4. No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum, and that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the bottom of the 7th. Here's a good-looking young player. Solid contact, and the batter could reach base on this one. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 16.
First out, second out.
And they twist one up the middle. That will be 2. Now batting, left fielder, number 7. Here's a good-looking young player. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Admission to Lomedy Stadium is free, so that anyone who wants to cheer on these young heroes of Little League can come out and join us in the sun. It's the top of the 8th. This could be a marquee team. Definitely a good hit there, partner. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 11.
One out.
Now batting, center fielder, number 9. Here's a good-looking young player.
Two down.
Now batting, shortstop, number 23.
outside.
Lamedy Stadium has some of the lowest priced concessions of any national event, and more than 30,000 orders of fries get eaten here during these games. It's the bottom of the eighth.
Timeout.
A few more warm-ups, and our pitcher will be ready to go. Here's a good-looking young player. Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone.
Strike three.
Batter goes down swinging. Struck out. Now batting, pitcher number 18. My man, what a game this is. It's a long, lazy fly ball. Now batting, center fielder, number 14. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Out.
A pop fly. That'll be caught for the out. I know a great Little League player who got his start as a pitcher in T-ball. It's the top of the ninth. Now batting, second baseman, number one. This could be a marquee team.
You're out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 21.
Right.
Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Two downs. Safe.
Now batting, catcher number 7. Not much joy in Mudville today, folks. It's looking like this team is not going to be able to come from behind. On target, and that's going to be an out. The saddest of words. Can't happen.
We'll be right back.